How to Make a Peanut Butter and Jelly Sandwich by Brittany Matthews. First, get your materials. You need 2 slices of bread, peanut butter, jelly, knife, and a glass of milk, optional. Lay out your 2 slices of bread and grab your knife. Now spread peanut butter and then jelly. To put the 2 slices together and then enjoy, there you have it, you made yourself your own peanut butter and jelly sandwich. Created using Powtoon.